I wonder if I'm the only one of my wrist that's left.